दिस इज अ कंप्लीट स्टडी प्लान फॉर द कैट एग्जाम फ्रॉम टुडे टिल द कैट एग्जाम. सो आई हैव डिवाइडेड द प्रिपरेशन टू पार्ट्स. फर्स्ट इज द बेसिक पार्ट, सो वी विल कवर अप ऑल द बेसिक टॉपिक्स. यप. देन फ्रॉम जुलाई ऑनवर्ड्स विल गो फॉर द प्रो लेवल, एडवांस लेवल. जुलाई, अगस्त, सितंबर, अक्टूबर एंड लास्ट वन मंथ नवंबर वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज एवरीथिंग इन लास्ट वन मंथ. ओके, सो दैट्स अ कंप्लीट ओवरऑल स्टडी पैकेज, स्टडी प्रोग्राम. बट टुडे आई वांट टॉक अबाउट द मॉक्स. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन विच इज कमिंग टू द माइंड इज हाउ मेनी मॉक्स आई शुड गिव दिस एंड दैट. सो योर टारगेट इज वेरी सिंपल, वन मॉक एवरी मंथ. फ्रॉम नाउ यू हैव टू स्टार्ट गिविंग वन मॉक एवरी मंथ फॉर द कैट एग्जाम टिल एटलीस्ट जून और जुलाई का टाइम. Yeah, the first thing which comes to the mind why I can't give the mock is because I've not yet completed the syllabus. That's the most common argument, ki sir, I have not yet done the syllabus, how can I give the mocks? Okay, let's assume you'll complete the syllabus till June end. 100% syllabus is completed in June end. Can you score 100% marks on the exam? No. First of all, point number one, your syllabus cannot be done. Yeah, even if you do 100 question, question number one might be very, very tough, which you can't solve. Yeah, it all depends on the level of difficulty of the particular question to decide whether you know the topic or you don't know the topic, right? So why to worry about that? So don't wait for syllabus to get over. If you have done 10% syllabus, can you at least get 10% marks in the exam? In the CAT paper, if it's a 2-hour ka paper, I am called 99 percentile is 100 marks out of 225. 100 marks is all you need. Now, 100 marks out of 225, or let's take a target of 110 out of 225 is 50% marks. Your target is 50% marks in the CAT paper. Yeah, to get that 50% marks, you have to start giving the mock from day one. That's why what we call is baby mock. The first four mocks which we have are baby mocks. The name says baby. Pyare pyare chote chote mocks. So those have already joined us. Go to the assigned courses. Within assigned courses, CAT mocks, you can find the baby mocks. So you have to give four baby mocks. I don't want you to give a very, very tough paper so that you lose your confidence. It happens, trust me. If you give a very tough mock, you start losing your confidence. We will start giving main mocks from July onward. July onwards, we'll start giving the mocks. For the time being, don't worry about the mocks, but start giving the baby mock because you need to know how to sit for 2 hours. CAT will be a 2 hours paper or 3 hours paper, we still don't know. So for the time being, we'll come to know that thing in July. So till then, let's complete the basics. Focus more on completing the basics and your monthly one mock. And overall preparation, rather looking at the bigger picture, to give CAT in November, this and that, only focus the weekly targets. Your task is to do this weekly target. Yeah, for example, this is a weekly target for this week. If you can cover up these topic in this week, we are sorted. And every Sunday, we are keeping extra CAT primer lecture. One lecture extra every week so that those who are very bad in the maths, we can cover up the very, very basic level. So in case you want to join the program or only join for the mocks or books, you can just call the numbers given here and my team can help you out. All right, so start giving one mock every month, baby mocks. All the best.